EastEnders Kat Slater suffers painful fashion blunder. Did you spot it? Kat Slater's Jessie Wallace, out their sense of style is synonymous with EastEnders. So no wonder the EastEnders cast member was the talk of tonight's episode in her latest ensemble. Kat went knocking on Ian Beale's, Adam Woodyatt, door to beg for forgiveness. Kat's grandmother Big Mo, Layla Morse, faked her death in an elaborate plot to steal their donations for Kat's funeral. After discovering Kat was alive, the Walford residents turned on the Slater family, which led Kat traipsing around Albert Square to grovel. Walking up to Ian's door, Kat sported a chic black coat which showed off her curves. But coupled with her raven locks, the bombshell blended right into the door. And in true Kat Slater style, the only thing visible were her leopard print boots complete with garish red bow. Unsurprisingly, EastEnders viewers picked up on the fashion blunder immediately. Albert Square's very own dynamo. Now you see me, now you don't, one viewer tweeted. That moment when you think, why is someone left a pair of boots at the door? And then Kat turns round, another added. And a third noted, Kat Slater's leopard print boots ruin her invisible woman act. Nonetheless, that wasn't the only Kat blunder of the evening. Viewers also noticed that her lipstick color magically changed throughout the evening. At one point she sported a nude lip, but minutes later it had changed to red and then back again. EastEnders continues tomorrow night at 8 p.m.